My name is Harshil and I welcome you all in this third part of Programming Concepts with C Sharp. In today's video, we are going to talk about typecasting, or you can say type conversion. So it is quite basic and simple thing. So there are two types of type conversion. First is implicit and second one is explicit. So here you can see implicit type casting means converting a smaller type of value to the bigger type of value. It is done automatically by C Sharp, so we don't need to worry about that. But explicit, we need to concentrate on explicit type casting, which is quite easy to do and done by user. So let me first give you the example of implicit typecasting. So let's take a variable. If you don't know how to define or initialize variable, you should go and check my previous video. I have given a detailed information about that. All right, so let's take integer small, all right, small equals to 10. Now I want to convert it into the I want to convert this integer type of value to the long type of value. So long big equals to small, all right. So it is an example of implicit typecasting. But what if I wanna convert integer to the double? For example, double equals to DBL equals double dbl equals to small, all right. It is also implicit because double is bigger than integer. So let's take an example of double as well. So let's take 10.5 small. All right, so as you can see, we can't convert cannot implicitly convert type double to integer because double is bigger than integer. So we need to convert it like by using some methods or by using this a small statement like integer. As you can see, I just written integer into brackets and it will automatically convert a double value to the integer. All right, this is explicit conversion. Now by using method, I'm going to show how you can convert using methods. All right, small equals to convert. Convert is a class that allows us to convert it allows us typecasting. It makes our typecasting easier, so we are going to use that. All right, so we are going to convert it into integer. So integer 32 or 64 and 60 and 16. These are the bit 16, 32 and 64 are the bit. If you wanna change to integer 16 bit, then 32 bit, 64 bit, but usually we convert it into 32 bit. So let's use that method. So integer 32 is a method of convert class, which is a static method. As you can see, static. So static methods can be accessed just by the name of class. All right, we don't need to create an object of class to use the static methods. All right, so this is how we can convert. All right, now there is one more method to convert into integer, which is an integer dot parse. This method is also used for conversion typecasting, right? But as you can see, it cannot convert because this method is used for parsing or converting string value to the integer. For example, let's take string, or we can do 10. All right, so if we are converting string value to the integer, we can use parse, or there is another method for that, which is try parse. If I suggest you, then you should always use try parse, because it is way better than parse. It has two parameters, which is first is a string that we are going to parse, and second one is integer in which we are going to store our value. All right, and it is an out method. Out, it is an out method, out parameter. It means whatever the value whatever the integer value is, it will convert into integer. And if it is successfully converted, then this method will return true, and also it will store our string value, means converted value, into our out parameter. Right, we will discuss out parameter in future videos because it needs some attention to understand. So we will discuss it in the later videos. All right, so keep in mind, but still keep in mind this thing. Till then, you can go with integer parse. All right, so these all are the methods that you can use to convert type, to convert explicitly. All right, as we have done. So that's all for today. If you have any queries or questions, let me know in the comment section. All right, I will try my best to answer as quick as possible. Thanks for watching, guys.